102.3. It's 81 degrees in the nation's capital. It's now 19 minutes after 11 o'clock, and you're with Robin Holden. That's just a quick update for you so that you can know all those things at one time, where you are, who you're listening into, and how hot it is outside. Anyhow, I'd like to remind you that the American Folklife Festival is continuing on the mall between 10th and 14th Streets on Constitution Avenue Northwest. The activities are throughout the rest of the weekend, Saturday, which of course is today, and Sunday from 11 until 5 o'clock. And then in the evening hours from 5 to 7:30, they're going to have some R&B bands out there, so if you feel like dancing and so forth. But in the interim, throughout the afternoon, they'll have crafts, entertainment. Let's see. They're going to also have some exhibitions. You know, things that the kids would really enjoy, as well as yourself. I mean, let's not leave yourself out, but it's so, so important that we expose our children to as many things as possible. Let's see, what do I have for you? Ah, we're going to just continue musically. The Impressions, The Woman's Got Soul. Magic 102.3 and the Afro Clean Block Campaign, sponsored by Ajax, invites you to meet Magic After Dark's Jerry Bledsoe. You can do that today between 2 and 4 p.m. at the Drug Emporium at 5416 Annapolis Road. That's in Bladensburg. All you have to do is stop by. You can pick up yourself free gifts just for purchasing any Ajax product. That's today, from 2 till 4 at Drug Emporium at 5416 Annapolis Road. That's in Bladensburg. Stop on by. Tell Jerry I said hi. For those of you who live in that area, you might really want to stop by and just say hi to him. Jerry is such a sweetheart. I mean, and he has been, he's been jamming on this radio. I listen to him almost every night from 7 to midnight. It's killing him.
Square in Gaithersburg.
Magic 102.3.
Class reunion weekend.